some losses, disruption, hospitalization, and closing issues and matters could happen at this time. It would be best to take a retreat and be more in your comfort and private zone, since there are tsunamis of events happening out there. A good time for a new start, personal relationship, self-confidence, and you will be making more self-progress at this time. Financially, you seem to have a lucky hand in your meetings, contacts, dealings, and relationship. So this is a time where you could look into wealth growth. Negotiation could be fumbled up by complication, some trouble news from the region or on the road, and this could be a time where agreements could be put off and confusion need to be settled out. A problem time in regards to home, domestic, family matters, in-house affairs, and you might find people on the home front will need more your help and assistance. Problem with friends and social activities. People can be too demanding and not caring for your interests. So you need to try to keep a low profile on social activities and be very selective about your friends. Your health will need some care. This is when you could go down in energy and feel very secluded. People that are supposed to be helping you are not coming forward and have their own agendas. So if health is down, take all the rest, care, and attention needed. A good time for partnership, joint venture, close union, and team spirit with others. This is when others are looking admirably at you and wanting to be on your team. You could gain from new interests, behind the scene activities, dealing with loans, credit, money matters, and tapping on new resources. A lovely time for travel, overseas matters, foreign affairs, dealing with people of power, important and influence. This is a period of upskills and expertise. A good period for work, business, future development, career, ambition, master planning, and team spirit with the smart guys. A good period for social activities, friendly ties. You find that your instinct perception very high and people like to come to you for your advice. This is also a period where you could come into the or go into the right place at the right time and benefit from unexpected gains.